Delhi and its satellite towns of Noida and Gurgaon have been put on high alert after security agencies received a credible input that Pakistan-based terrorist group Lashkar-e-Taiba has planned to carry out serial bomb blasts in the region. Highly placed sources have told our sister publication Mail Today that the input came from the military intelligence, which was tracking some Lashkar modules. Of course, this is Delhi and its satellite towns, including Noida, Gurgaon, have all been put on high alert after the security agencies have received a credible input that Pakistan-based terrorist group LET has planned to carry out serial bomb blasts in the region. It is quite a big news coming in here early morning here on Sunday. Now, highly placed sources have told our sister publication Mail Today that the input came from the military intelligence, which was tracking some Lashkar modules. This has been going on for quite a while now, and this is the feedback they have received, and all the NCR region as well as Delhi have been put on high alert for looking out for any activities which are considered suspicious. Alright, joining us now is my colleague Atir. Now Atir, what is the latest on this situation? Delhi is on high alert, Noida is on high alert. It's a big cause of concern, isn't it, that the LET is planning some serial attacks?
Well, that's right. You know, we have learned from our sources that there's been the agencies have sent out an alert message saying that they have a specific information that a person who belongs to LET has already managed to organize arms and ammunition from Gujarat. And now there is a likelihood that there could be a series of attacks in the NCR region. And now this is this shows that there's clear and present danger. We already know that there have been some arrests in down in Karnataka. Therefore, all the agencies have been put on alert.
Atir, according to our input, a four-member Lashkar module led by the commander and identified as Manzoor has sneaked into the capital to trigger the blast. It also mentioned that a consignment of explosives has been dispatched for the NCR from Ahmedabad. What do you have to say about that? What are your sources saying?
Well, that's right. Because we know that Lashkar has been quite active of late. We know that there was a time, intermittent time, when in which it was totally, inactive. And other indigenous outfits were more active. But now we have learned that again it has become very active, and it is changing. It is coming up with new, modules with new names. So therefore it is becoming more challenging to identify them and neutralize them.